Hi, this video is about how to create multiple YouTube channels under one YouTube account. Did you know that you can associate up to 50 additional channels under your main YouTube account? Nowadays, everyone wears different hats for personal, business, sports, family, church, hobbies, etc. So your target audiences are going to be different. Instead of uploading different videos to the same YouTube channel, create multiple channels under one main YouTube account. Stay tuned for the steps to learn how to create multiple channels under your main YouTube account. Log into YouTube channel homepage. Click the profile icon. Click YouTube settings. Under additional features, click see all my channels or create a new channel. Click create new channel. Name your channel. Call it test. Select a category. Select product or brand. It says your new channel comes with a Google Plus page. Click I agree to the page terms, click done. And here's my new channel. It says you've added a channel to your account. Here you can see the test channel I've just created under my main YouTube account. Now if you want to customize the layout, click on the cog icon, then move the slider to the right. Click save. Now you can see the navigation at the top of your channel. Now if you want to add a discussion, you can click the cog icon again, show discussion tab, allow your fans to comment on your channel, move the slider to the right. Click save, and now you've got the discussion tab on your navigation. That's it. Now you know how to create multiple YouTube channels under one YouTube account. If you want to get rid of any unused channels under your main YouTube account, then click the card icon to watch the video to learn how to do that. If you want to receive more video tutorials like this one every week, please subscribe to my channel or check out the other videos in my playlists. Click this image to download my video upload checklist. You'll learn the 10 things that you need to do before going live with your video on YouTube. Click this image to download it now, or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching.